great mixture of team right now. Players that have been here for a very long time, experienced players. And then obviously young blood coming through, which is phenomenal. I think the talent that we produce in this country is amazing. And I think there's so many girls out there that still hasn't been recognized out there and haven't had that opportunity yet. But what we have now, I mean, this is the future of Banyana Banyana. You look at Linda, already playing overseas, played at two professional clubs already. Kolosa Sibulele, under 17 national captain, that's here. So the talent in South Africa is absolutely phenomenal, and there's a very bright future for women's football in our country. And when the leagues are put in place, the structures are put in place, and we play at high level competition week in, week out, we can beat any team, because I don't see any other team out there have the skill and the ability that we have and can produce in this country. In terms of VAR, yeah. The first game we hated VAR, the whole tournament we hated VAR. But at the end of the day, if it was for us in the first, second game, third game, then everyone would be like, well, we love VAR. And at the end of the day, it's something that's been put in place to help the assistant with the calls, the referee with the calls. But I do feel that it was highly unfair to test this VAR out at a Women's World Cup, where referees and the VAR system was not as experienced as it has been. It's just been introduced into the UEFA league. It hasn't even been reached Premier League yet. And I just think that they just threw it out there to test at the Women's World Cup, which I feel was unfair. But at the end of the day, it is what it is, and we learn from it. It's going to be there. It's not going to be taken away, and we have to just accept it. So it's not the end for us. This is just the beginning. And we have another mission ahead of us, which is the COSAFA Cup. And that is high pressure on us, and I don't feel that it shouldn't be, because we are seen as a World Cup team, competed at a world stage, and we need to keep that status as a team, and we need to go out. It will give our confidence, we'll get our confidence back as a team, and show the world that we competed at the high level, and we are ranked as a team that is able to compete against the best in the world. And despite the results, I'm sure every single opponent feared us, let me tell you. So we are ready for our next mission, and just again, thank you for all the support that we have been receiving from home. In the stadiums, there were South African flags everywhere. People that weren't even South African supported South Africa. So it was fantastic, a fantastic atmosphere, fantastic journey, and one that we'll cherish for the rest of our lives. Thank you.